The US-based Walt Disney Company is undergoing layoff process of around 300 employees in the country. This is a fresh round of retrenchment the company had undertaken. According to Variety, that is an American magazine, other corporate houses in the US like Microsoft and Paramount Global have also retrenched workers recently. Disney's latest job cut is the corporate level as the company cites cost-cutting and weak demand as main reasons. The entertainment giant's current layoffs in the departments like HR, finance, communications, and legal. Disney began its cost-cutting measures last year, which ultimately resulted in the elimination of 8,000 positions. Like its competitors, Paramount Global and Warner Bros. Discovery Inc., the company has faced challenges due to a decline in traditional television viewership as audiences increasingly shift towards streaming services. Meanwhile, Paramount Global announced on Tuesday that the entertainment firm plans to fire several employees amid the challenging times. Layoffs have become a cruel reality for most industries worldwide today. Regardless of the sector, job cuts are making employees uncertain about their future. What are your thoughts on this? Do let us know in the comments section. For more such videos, follow Zee Business.